so excited. We're a bit nervous, but be good. We'll do our best.
And how are you feeling, April?
Great.
My lovely crew.
I'm so excited.
She's pumped.
I'm Ed, and I'm Sarah, and April's patient. We're in the finals for Aussies.
Reluctantly crouched at the starting line, engines pumping and thumping in time. The green light flashes, the flags go up, churning and burning, they yearn for the cup. They deftly maneuver and muscle for rank, fuel burning fast on an empty tank. Reckless and wild, they pour through the turns, their prowess is potent and secretly stern. As they speed through the finish, the flags go down, the fans get up and they get out of town. The arena is empty except for one man still driving and striving as fast as he can. The sun has gone down and the moon has come up, and long ago somebody left with the cup. But he's driving and striving and hugging the turns and thinking of someone for whom he still burns. He's
going the distance. We've had a really great carnival. We're over the moon with our results and we've had an absolute ball and can't wait to come back and do it all again next year.
We love them because they're Victorians.
Alright, after this show, I'm going to sign up to become a lifesaver.
We're a bit doubtful, Matt. What about free running?
Yeah, that was so 5 minutes ago. Lifesaving all the way.
You seriously going to sign up?
Yeah, I doubt it.
Well, it's been a great show though. We have had the wonderful Bright Life Doco as well as the free running spectacle. That was amazing. And you know what else was really good? Grand Final Vox Pops.
Yeah, you would have had a lot of fun with the perfect trade. You know, with all those tradies and having a look at them.
Yeah, the girls had an absolute ball. They were deeply in love.
Maybe I should become a tradie.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Okay, yeah, that's great, Josh. We got a tip from Wingyip. Really helped me out. Helps us out every time. What did you think about that tip, Mandy? Don't make me take my...
Oh, Matt, it was great, Wingyip. Good work.
Well, it's nearly over, but to take us out to the show, we have the multi-talented, the one, the only, Elliot Freeman. He's going to do his acoustic version of Outkast's Hey Ya.
Yeah, we're gonna break it down in just a few seconds here. Don't make me break this down for nothing. I wanna see you all on your old baddest behavior. Lend me some sugar. I am your neighbor. Shake it, shake, shake, shake it, shake, shake. Shake it, shake, shake, shake it, shake it. Like a Polaroid picture, yeah, yeah. You gotta shake it, shake it up, yeah, but da 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 da. Gotta shake it, gotta shake it, gotta shake it, shake it, shake it up, and shake it up, and shake it up, and hey, yeah.
Well, that's it from us at Hit TV.
Wait. Before we go, I don't know how I'm getting home tonight.
Well, Matt, lucky I brought my trusty swingers ball. Take your pick. Oh, God. You'll be going home with Josh.
Yes.
Oh, wow.
Well, anyways, I had a great time. Stay tuned next week for another episode of Hit TV.
We'll see you.
See ya. Bye.